Hey guys, what's going on? Johnny Gaming here, and welcome to the video today. Today, well, we're doing 1v1s again, just like yesterday. So, this should be going up on Saturday, and I'm recording this very early in the morning. It's like 7 a.m. or whatever. So, this is gonna be rough. Thank you for subscribing. Check out my other video from yesterday and the two other ones from before. Hope you like them. And, yeah, like, comment, subscribe. Let's get into the first match. Let's do that. If you missed last time, yeah, we're at Division 1. If we lose this next game, we debank. So, yeah. Not very good. But it's okay. I hope. So I'm hoping we win this next two matches at least. I probably won't rank up, but... So, I would really appreciate if you guys subscribe, actually. This channel is... Well, I won't say it's going faster than I thought. Well, it kind of is, surprisingly. I was not expecting to have, like, at least 3 subscribers the first day. I was so surprised. I was expecting 0 until, like, that first week is done. So, you guys have been doing pretty good. I'm kind of hoping you guys spread the word that I'm doing this right now. So... If you saw yesterday, we lost 2-0, so that's great. Of course, if you guys don't know, I post everything in my book, I'm trying to show, like, all my progress. Every loss, every win, every whatever happens, every fail. It's called Rocket League. I've just been doing videos on how this could happen, and that's just going to record good things that happen. I'm going to record bad trades, and record everything. I'm doing good. I feel like this guy is prospect elite because I'm just close to revisioning down right now. So, it's so weird. Like, I think I D-ranked once as a challenger, and then I just win the next, like, 3 games. But then, of course, it's a challenger, so I guess I'm just not like really hard. So if you guys didn't know, Rocket League is basically a game about angles and like that. So like, think about it. Oh my gosh, I'm just but anyhow, Rocket League is basically about luck if you think about it. So when you guys start at the beginning and you hit, yeah, someone could hit earlier, but the angle they could hit could affect the ball going the other way. Very confusing, but it's true. And it kind of sucks, but Rocket League is mostly about skill too, because it's just the fact that people memorize the right angle to take, so then they don't mess up really. And if you guys haven't really noticed about like throws and stuff, really good people. Whenever they do like aerials or something, they always land on the roof. Like, it's like they know how to purposely land. Perfectly. It's so weird. But, of course, you can when you're like falling, you can just like adjust the angle of your car to land on your wheels. But, like, I always wonder, does that like matter a lot? Of course it like sounds like it matters, but does like every pro need to know how to do that? Or is it just like kind of like new things that people like to do? I don't know, but I'm really loving the comments you guys are leaving. Like, personally I thought there'd be 8 comments by now. I've only got like 2 or 3 or 4 comments, but they've all been really positive, which I'm really happy. Because I am. I'm actually really like recording. It's very surprising how much I like this recording in general. YouTube. Yeah, so, country guys, do you have any favorite YouTubers to watch for Rocket League? And of course, not just like me, I don't even have to mention. Because, I mean, I watched a couple, like Whoopos, John Sandman, or Kenobi, and stuff like that. And I'm actually really encouraging that. You guys should actually try it with me. I mean, it's almost easy. Really fun. It's just fun recording. And then you guys get a group of friends together and do like a Minecraft or something, whatever you're gonna do. Like, it's really fun actually. Sadly, I can't do it. Friends because they're at hockey tournaments all weekend. So, yeah, I'm pretty sure this is gonna happen. That's actually my co-op card. It's my co-op card. Game, I'm actually doing better than I realized. Of course, I've been kind of cheap goals, but I mean, I'm sure maybe this is like my, not my rank, my game to not rank down. But then I have to win another one to rank up. But I could, if I lose these two games today, I could maybe do that still. I'm not gonna use it. Oh no, so. I don't know what the website's called, but I'll try to leave it in the description. But there's like a website you can look at your stats and stuff. And it's like every win gives you like 6 or 7 like points, I guess they're called. And then I think it's like 10 or something you need to rank up or promotion up or whatever. I'm definitely not sure if it's true. But and then it tells you like if losses are usually like -9, -8 or whatever. Then it says like what could happen if you win your next game or your next game. But that's what it shows you, and it's really cool actually. So yeah, you guys should go check it out. I'll try to put the link in the description. And also go follow my friend Shane from the vlogging channel. You've probably seen that in the description. So yeah, go check him out. I hope he might be helping him subscribe if they don't. Probably not. But yeah, go check him out if you guys want. You don't have to if you don't want to, but yeah. This video is going to be up to you again. Because this round is going very well until that happens. This game sometimes is really cheap, but when it's in your favorite, then you don't think it's cheap. Plus, I was thinking, I said this is better than you, but you guys want me to start Minecraft? Because, I mean, I can, but I still don't exactly know what I want to do. Like, Hypixel, Minecraft, Faction, I don't even know what I'm going to do yet for Minecraft, but I for sure know I want to do it with Minecraft. Okay, I saved myself from D-ranking in the second match by the end night. Division up to Division 2. And that'll be better than what happened last video. So, yeah, Challenger 1. I can show you my friends' rankings, but I don't know if they would be cool with it yet. Like, the solo duels and stuff like that. So, some of my friends go on just kind of one of those. Like, I think 3 of them only do solo and triples. They only didn't like go double. But they were like really high solo and stuff like that. So just like why I kinda wanna go with them because they're high level. To be honest, probably selling out. Have them pushing it for the rank. Two friends, basically, that really want to. So, yeah. I think I showed you. If you look back at all my videos, I'm so non-aggressive on the ball. Taking my sweatshirt off. There we go. This guy doesn't go. This time. Oh, okay. Goal. Let's do this. So, I don't know. How'd you guys day at school? Dang it. Oh no. Oh my gosh. That was sad. With the wow. One goal. We can do this. I believe in myself. For the butt or something. I thought he went. Okay. That was a big one. That was too close. Too close. Down the wall, but I didn't go down. Okay. Yeah, see? Like when they get hit or something, they do that. Two games in a row. We broke the streak of a win and a loss. Yep, this is a tough day going on Saturday. Because Saturday is one of the best days of the week. GG. Very close one. Let's go, boy. Woo! No division up. Dang it. It's okay. No crate either. That kind of sucks. So, guys, I'm going to start the video there. Thanks for watching, everyone. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below something I want, some game you want me to play. Just type it down below. Please subscribe, it'll help out the channel so much. Thanks for watching. See ya. Peace.